The first application that we're going to learn how to use is called solfege. And I'm going to start by going up to bringing it up out of the menu under Applications and Education and Miscellaneous. It depends upon your computer setup where that's going to be located. But in this flavor of musics, that's where it is. And when it opens up, it comes to a window that is, I'm going to resize it a little bit bigger, so it shows everything. Here are all of the different categories involved. We are going to start just with simple rhythms, but later on we'll do other things. Rhythm, and rhythms easy. Now this is the way solfege works. In the rhythms program, there's a series of notes, groups of notes listed, and when you click on new, it plays a rhythm pattern, and then you need to identify it. The reason we're just doing the easy one is that these are the only notes you're going to need to know for hydrogen, which is the other, that's the drum machine program we're going to use. And most of you probably know. If you don't know, it's fine. This is a quarter note, these are eighth notes, and these are 16th notes. Now for the purpose of learning this exercise and for what we're going to be doing in the drum machine, I suggest that we use a little trick that is popular in elementary school music, and that is we are going to speak syllables for the notes. For quarter note, we will say ta. For the group of two eighth notes, we will say tt. And for the group of four 16th notes, we will say tippy tippy. Okay, so I'm going to click on new. The first two beats, you can tell they're different from the other ones. Those are just to set the tempo or the speed. They don't count. We're listening for the notes that come after that. Okay, let's repeat it. Okay, now I would say that it was tippy tippy ta, tippy 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 tippy. Let's listen to it again. Tippy tippy ta, tippy 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 tippy. Okay, let's try them. I'm going to click on tippy tippy ta, tippy 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 tippy. Okay, we got the happy face. That's good. Listen to it again. Tippy tippy ta, tippy 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 tippy. Okay, now if you are completely new to music, and this course is designed so you don't have to know anything about music at all before you start. We're just starting that simple. But if you are a musician, if you're in band or choirs, or take piano lessons or whatever, then some of these things will be really easy for you. Okay, so let's do a new one. Okay, we'll repeat it. Okay, I would say that's T T T T tippy tippy T T. Listen to that again. T T T T tippy tippy T T. Okay, let's try it. T T T T tippy tippy T T. Okay, and then all the time remembering that those are eighth notes and 16th notes and quarter notes. Okay, I think that I want to make an adjustment here, and it's okay for you to look at this. I'm going to click up here on the button where it says config. No, let me see, that's not. Well, this is handy to know too. This tells you can choose how many beats that you want. You can choose how many are for the count in, but I guess where I want to go is up here to File and Preferences, because I want to change the instrument. Okay, so we have an electric snare for the count in, and that's fine, but the rhythm, it only uses a side stick, and to me that's not quite loud enough. So I'm going to click there and choose I want to choose something that we can hear, but it's not okay, so let's see what a low mid tom. I'm going to listen to that. Oh no, it doesn't let us. Okay, well, we'll hear it right now. Okay, we were interrupted by a phone call, so let's see how the low mid tom sounds. I can turn up the volume here a little bit too. Okay, let's try it. I'm going to still adjust that again. I couldn't even hear that sitting right next to it, so. Okay, we need something louder. Okay. Try the hand clap. I'd say that's not good. Not good. That didn't sound like a hand clap to me. Okay, the snare was good. Maybe I'll I'm gonna take that electric snare and use it for our count, and let's have our count in be like a cymbal. So let's see what that sounds like. Okay, that's better. That's better. Okay, back to the exercise. What notes do they use? Listen again. I'd say it's T, T, tippy, tippy. I don't know, was it Ta and T, T? Listen again. T, T, tippy, tippy, ta, T, T. Okay, now I'm going to show you what we do. We're going to, and now assuming that some of you have never done this before and you won't get them all correct like this, let's make some mistakes. And I'm going to give you some suggestions. Okay, so I don't even know. Well, I'm going to put all 16th notes in there. It's going to be wrong. Oh, sad face. Okay. Now, there's a couple different things that you can do. You can give up, where it will just show you what the answer is. And it's okay when you're doing this. If you don't know what the answer is, it's okay to give up, because we're going to find out what it is. Okay, so it says this is wrong, so we're going to give up. Okay, and I'm okay there. Ta, ti, ti, ta, tippy, tippy. Let's listen to it. Tippy, tippy. See, it's okay to do that, so then you can see what that's supposed to sound like. Let's listen to it again. Ta, ti, ti, ta, tippy, tippy. Okay, let's do another one, and we're going to get it wrong again. Okay, the first two were quarter notes. Let's make them all quarter notes. Oh, sad face. Okay, this time we are going to correct it instead of just giving up. Now, this time we're going to listen to it again, and we know we have the first two right, so we're especially listening for these last ones. That sounded like tippy, 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 tippy at the end. Okay, so we backspace to erase him. Ta-da! And let's listen to it. Okay. Okay. So, I think that's all you need to see from me to be able to do this exercise. Just go in and spend some time in it, you know, until you're really confident. It just depends upon if you are, we're only doing the easy rhythms right now. Now, if this is very easy for you, you can go ahead and go back, and we'll go back to the front page, and you can go back to rhythm, and you could just do the, okay, there you go. It's a little bit harder. Now, we will not be doing, this is syncopation. I mean, this is actually kind of hard. We won't be doing rhythms like that right now in hydrogen. But if the easy one is really, really, really easy for you, go ahead and go to the next level. That'd be fine. It's not required though. So basically, you need to just work in this until you feel confident in it. So if you've never done this before at all, just now I did this with fifth graders several years ago when I was an intermediate music teacher. I did it with fifth graders and sixth graders, and they really caught on to it pretty quickly. So I would guess that whoever you are, you will not find this difficult. So just you know, this is on your own. This is your preparation for going into hydrogen. Then we'll learn how to use hydrogen, the drum machine, and eventually compose our own rhythm patterns in there. So, okay, great.